everybody.
Hello.
As you can see, we are in different place again. So now we are in
Warsaw. And so you remember, we were in Bari until a few months ago, in June. So after this summer period, well, these 2 months, now we are in Warsaw. And we will stay here for next month. We still don't know how long. And well, Kinga found a job, so here in Warsaw. And well, we are showing the apartment.
Yes, you will see it exactly. And okay, so we found new apartment. We are not living in the place that we were living before, but we found something that is maybe little, but it's cute. We are happy of our new apartment.
Yes.
And okay, we are living now alone, so also it's important for us.
Yes, and it's another part of Warsaw, so
it's funny because it's called Włochy. That means in Polish Italy, so
yeah, it's funny, and we are very close to the airport, so maybe
this is very good thing.
For some trip.
Yes, it's very useful in the end, because even now when you are coming twice from Italy, I could go there and fast we are coming back home and everything, no?
You could go even on foot, but
it's a bit too much.
Well, it's half hour on foot, so it's
enough
close.
So yes, we wanted to make only this little update of our life, that now we moved back into Poland. And yes, I'm working here. I'm happy because I found a job in an area that I was studying, that means marketing. So yes, I'm happy now. Simon also is looking for some job for him. We hope if you have some good offers for him, you can write.
Okay. Yes. And I think that I like maybe more this part of the city. It's more modern than the one we were living 2 years ago. And it's you could see that there are much more modern buildings, modern shopping centers.
Also, we are living close to the like business part of Warsaw, that called Mokotów, Mordor.
Yes, business part.
Yes, and so yes, I hope that Simone will find job somewhere there. So also, he will have job enough clothes, because also I have enough clothes, but anyway, it takes me enough to go to work.
And what was surprising to me, there are so many people here that are not Polish.
Ah, true.
And living in another part of the city, I didn't see this 2 years ago. And here there are many, it's very multicultural area. There are many people from Asia, from other countries.
Yes, many times we hear outside the window somebody's going on the street speaking English or Italian, or I don't know, many times I hear some Chinese, exactly, because there are many, I don't know if they're Chinese, they're from Asia, so I'm not sure from which country exactly. Okay, and another news generally is that probably you saw also on Facebook that Simone was graduating.
Ah, yeah, of course.
Yes, and now still I'm writing my final work, and I hope that today I will finish it, and exactly maybe in September or in October probably I will also graduate. And yes, it's also another good news.
Yes.
And yes, now we will focus exactly to work a bit, and still we are planning very big thing for next year, but okay, for the moment still it's not everything planned, so it's our thing. Okay, so I think that's all then.
It's okay, yes. So.
Yes, so see you next time.
Bye bye.